Erica. Shouldn't play with it. It's dangerous. Okay, are you ready? Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic. Just like the priestess. I think you're magic too. But you're gonna have to prove it. Pick a photograph. Pick your favorite. Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind. And conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your home again. See if you can guess where your favorite is. Disaster. Don't worry. I still think you're magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that. Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see? Thank you.
Miss Mason? I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? In Delphic Epsilon. Same as with your father.
How do you know that?
I read your father's file. I had to. The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. You worked at Delphi House? I believe you visited there with your father. Did you know he co-founded Delphi House? With this man? Lucian Flowers? We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
They're probably out for a smoke.
Wait here, I'll go check.
See him for who he really was.
should I trust you?
You shouldn't trust anyone. Find Elodie Carter. See for yourself.
What the hell are you doing here?
Caught on my office. Shouldn't leave around.
Fine.
Well, that was a waste of time. I see you found someone. I guess I should have just stayed put.
He's a creep.
it's late. We're a headache.
He's got every reason to be on edge.
Who are you?
I'm Sergeant Blake. I'm leading the investigation. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
Well, perhaps you'd like to ask this young lady what she was doing in my office.
I'm sure she was just looking for you.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know Chief Inspector?
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I appreciate what everyone's doing.
Come on. I'll show you the way. I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little. I remember you'd run around the basement looking for ghosts.
You knew my parents?
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. Brilliant nurse, so smart. Funny. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.